Welcome back to episode 10 of Apocalypse Mode. Hardest difficulty, new game plus challenge. Can't believe we've made it 10 episodes. So here we are, headed, I think the plan is to go get the P-16 still. Does that make sense? Could have went over and got that Chevy, I guess. Been over here to at least there. Watchtower. This ought to be tricky with two trucks, because it's hard to not roll one truck through here. There's the horn. Gas tank better than suspension. No, Scout, don't do it. Oh, sucker. What are you doing back there? Far enough. Scout's taking a nap. Hey, you're gonna stop? Found an upgrade. Well, look, we're sticking with the theme of the watchtowers in the dark, so. Oh, that was the wrong button. Oh yeah, still got 8 points of suspension left on the old Lodestar here. Nope, that was the wrong button. Forgot I was still in the box. Scout's not going to be much help since it's still in two-wheel drive, because I never got in it. Really? See, I knew you could do it, you just decided to get stuck on the tree. Pick your poison there, dodge the trees, or mess with them rocks over there, or the mud in the middle. I shouldn't go full speed. Hit a pothole and delete my suspension the rest of the way. Half a tank already and not even to Drummond Island yet. Maybe I should have went across the other way. It'll be fine. That's some loud water noises in my headphones. I guess dams are loud, though. I don't remember, did I already find a trailer store? gentle through here. Spurt. Whoa, that was a big hole. Don't follow my lead, Scout. Engageable all-wheel drive for the White Western Star. Kind of money. Hey, quit pushing. At least push, don't climb on top. That's not safe at all. Distance in there, maybe. Feel like this part might be the demise of my suspension. Let's not get any water damage here. Are you gonna high center right there? There we go. A better angle. This thing gets hung up on the fuel tanks. Beginning to wonder if I'm gonna make it on fuel here. It's like this game is trying to say internationals aren't good on fuel mileage. This thing's not doing too bad, I suppose. Actually, we're gonna... Oops. Do that just to get rid of the tracking. as well accept this one while I'm here. Screwing around. It would be nice if these guys would drive along a little faster together this way. It must be easy now. I think I'm still within range to save myself, but dang. That sucked to tip over just out of reach. Waste too much fuel dicking around with that. Trailer down there I need to discover, but not right this minute. I seem to be driving along good now. Swing this one wide and get this upgrade, which I want to say is actually for the scout. Raised for the scout, yep. Oh, you're supposed to turn there. maybe. Somewhere in here, we want to head by that rock. Maybe we want him to be over that way more. Come on, you can do it. All right, we're moving again, kinda. There you go. Hopefully I can make it. It's gonna be close. don't think I'm gonna make it. Then I'm gonna go too fast and delete my suspension and really just not gonna make it. Whew, made it to there. Myself. Where's the way? There it is. First time I ever came here, I just miraculously found this trailer. Please don't get stuck. Come on, almost there. Almost out of fuel. Almost screwed. Whoa. I don't know how the suspension survived that. Well, we made it. Barely. But I think that's where we're gonna call this episode. We made it through number 10.